curiosity. Who are you? Why assist golems?
It's a long story. Let us deal with our enemy first.
Confusing actions. Why assist golems? Seeking potential reward.
What? No. The curator and I are attempting to restore the library's defenses, but we cannot do that without life essence.
Curator's companion. Answer is acceptable. Need further discussion. Follow to camp. Follow companion. Hidden enclave nearby. Life essence you require. Yes. Examine golem remains.
I'm sorry for your losses. Unfortunately, the life essence within these deceased golems is of no use. Are there any other options? Larger golems?
Options exist. The Eternal Guardian protects Private Sanctum, now quite demented. Better off destroyed.
An advanced golem that has already gone mad. That is indeed worth a look. You and your friends have been most helpful.
Unnecessary flattery. Glad to assist. You are welcome. Visit Enclave anytime. We offer assistance. Farewell, ally. Give curator regards.
Gratitude.
Thank you.
too eager. Was certainly more advanced than the others. Hopefully the Chaos Engine can extract enough essence from it. First, however, I need to find a way out of here. These runes look familiar. Is this some sort of portal device? Perhaps it can be attuned to reach the Chaos Engine somehow.
Alignment accepted. Destination. Chaos Engine. Magical energies are nearly depleted. Teleportation is one way. Transfer to Chaos Engine beginning.
It worked. Now let's see if this Chaos Engine can create the spark of life. The remains are inside, yet the engine is inactive. Those glowing orbs have to be the key. The hungering dead are being drawn to the orb like moths to a flame. I can't let them interfere. Trembling in the stone. More of the damned will be here soon, and in greater number. Pulses as if it were a beating heart. The curator will want to see this.
Do you have the life essence? Let me see it. You have done it. Remarkable. Now the rest is up to me. Even the Master's archives are open to me now. Excellently accomplished, my compatriot. I think you have waited long enough for the knowledge you seek. I will go on ahead and search for the tome. Meet me in the Archive of Secrets, just up the stairwell. There we will uncover the means of destroying those pesky Worldstone shards of yours. Transcribed his memories in a way that left them perfectly intact and available for others to experience. It will require a space less filled with cockroaches and maddened golems, however. Come, further to the north, there is an old chamber that the Master used for the purpose of reliving his memories. Head through here, turn left, and ascend the stairs. Destroying the Worldstone is a curious endeavor. It seems better to use such power, don't you think? Still, it is none of my business. Although, when you're done, perhaps you'll share the story with me. This is the place. One moment, please.
The light grows stronger. Before. If
before Bale led his army. Before he breached the gates of Sesheron and put the barbarian city to the sword. Before, a thousand times before, to the time of the Horadrim, who faced the Lord of Destruction. Imprisoned him within the Soul Stone.
There you are. The demons are trying to keep us from the prime evil. Join me in foiling their efforts, would you? All dead. How splendid. Come, let us meet up with Tal Rasha before he too is a corpse.
Welcome, my friends! Come, help me strike down these demons, and we can pursue their master!
My crusade continues.
Those who seek destruction shall find it.
Been weakened. We must use the Soul Stone!
What is the strength of man against hell itself?
Damn it! All that remained is a sword. Zoltan! Take the others through the valley below. I will teleport to Bale and buy us time.
That brazen fool has no idea what he's doing. Come with me, quickly. Then allow me to open the way. More Hellflame to remove from our path. Very well. Interesting. This wall is much stronger than the others. Guard me while I dispel it.
My crusade continues!
Our ally suffers. Join him in his pain!
No, thank you. Healed.
Well done. Now, let us reach Tal Rasha and end this.
Just in time, my friends!
I will tear you apart!
Limb from limb!
Sorghum, do not lose faith! Victory is still within our grasp! Keep fighting the Demon Lord! I will deal with Bale's minions! To the shield! It will protect us from the flames! Fighting the Demon Lord, I will deal with Bale's minions! Bale! May this shard be your eternal prison!
It is done.
Yes, but it will not hold. The primeval spirit is straining at its cage. The shard will not contain him for long.
Then we must obtain another soul stone.
Are you mad? Only an archangel's weapon can cleave the world stone, and this sliver will not make it to Arius.
Tyriel, he will have answers. I assure you, Bale will not roam free again. But we can have this conversation later.
Tell me, what did you see in there?
It was beyond belief. Ipok took in the battle against the Demon Lord, Bael. I saw Zoltan Kuul. He spoke with Talrasha, saying only an Archangel's weapon could damage the World Stone.
Well, that makes things complicated. The Master seemed to only know of two such weapons gracing Sanctuary with their presence. One was Eldruin, a weapon belonging to Tyriel. Good luck getting him to let go of it. The other, however, was called Ylnira. It was bequeathed by an angelic artisan to her child, and hidden away by the ancients. Supposedly, it rests within the Temple of Namari, on an island with the name Bylfen. I assume that's where you'll want to go next, yes?
I believe.
Stay close to me, would you?
our health returns.
Let us forge a new legend.
You will return again. I've seen it in my visions.
Thank you.
healed.
Returns.